Okay, so what's the worst Zodiac sign that y'all have dated?
A Gemini.
Ugly ass fat turkey neck, bitch.
Cancer. A Gemini.
Bitch!
Cancer, them bitches crazy.
I think it was a Capricorn.
That I won't recall, but the worst girl I dated was Braylee.
Who?
Why?
Let's just say he had a small thing. He had a small package.
Oh!
Wow. Wait, what'd you say? Say it one more time for the camera.
He said my ex is cancer and he's in jail.
We never talked. She cheated on me with the lesbian.
Chai!
Can't put that bitch for the left of my throat!
Full cat! All right, everybody, welcome to another video. To be honest, I'm trying to rush home. So in these next few clips, I am asking people what their Zodiac sign is and what's the worst Zodiac sign they've dated. If you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're new here, my name is Jefferson. And if you're not new here, then welcome back. And yeah, that's it. Share with your friends, dude.
You gotta like, subscribe,
Comment.
Oh, wow. Up here.
Bitch, where?
And subscribe again.
Notification
bell,
y'all.
Share the video.
Oh, okay. Hey, right there.
Why you want to comment up here, though?
Snap right here.
Right here. Okay.
Comment down below.
Hey, wait, hold on.
Comment down below.
Linda, eh? What's your name?
My name is D.
D-Dean?
All right. Boom. What's your Zodiac?
B.
Oh. D-Dean. D-Dean. All right.
Vicky.
Felix.
My name is Brayden.
Miss Buck.
Dijanae.
Nerberto.
Sifa.
Linda.
Debra.
Yvonne.
Denise.
Adam.
Patrice.
Ariana.
Aubrey.
Kobe.
I want it.
Malik.
I want it. Sweet Bunny.
Abel.
Oh, my name's Gino.
Jack.
Big Wee Wee.
Bunny again. White boy.
Favorite white boy.
Brianna.
Jay.
Jesse.
Christian.
Chris.
Antonio.
Alex. Cam.
Dre.
Eric.
David.
Alessandro.
Mizan.
Anthony.
Lamar.
Henry Jefferson.
Bitch!
Mackenzie.
My name's Jennifer.
You also, my name's Jennifer. We're gonna wait for her. Go ahead, go ahead. Eh, come. Yeah, you think you gotta escape, eh? You too, come on. You thought you can walk by me. Hey.
Paulina.
Milan.
Kishani.
Corona.
Everything. Okay, so,
it's Corona time. Hey, it's Corona time right now.
Who the hell just called?
It's Corona time.
What's your Zodiac sign?
Sagittarius.
Libra.
Pisces.
Scorpio.
Virgo.
A Pisces.
A Capricorn.
Scorpio.
Cancer.
I start with a C. Not that one.
Capricorn?
Yeah.
My Zodiac sign? I'm a Pisces.
Like,
is it Pisces?
Libra. Virgo.
Pisces.
Yes, sir.
Virgo.
Aries, bitch.
Scorpio.
Pisces.
Leo.
Cancer.
Libra.
Scorpio.
Virgo.
I don't know.
Stupid.
Sagittarius.
What's your birth month?
May. Oh, curious.
I'm a Cancer.
Capricorn.
A Gemini.
Yes, sir! Why are you mad?
Hey, what about you?
Pisces. Scorpio.
Huh?
Aquarius.
What month were you born?
September.
You're a Virgo. What
the fuck does that mean, bro?
Daddy, chill.
Leo.
Is that my Zodiac sign?
Duh, dummy.
I don't fucking know.
Your brain doesn't fucking work, you idiot. You're honestly an idiot.
You don't know your own Zodiac sign.
What?
I don't know my Zodiac sign.
Oh my God. What month are you born?
March.
March? Brianna! What Zodiac sign is March? You Aries.
What the fuck is Aries?
You. Okay.
Aries?
You!
Nigga, what?
It's a Zodiac sign.
I know what the fuck Aries is, but like, what does it mean?
Milo!
Libra.
I don't know.
Scorpion.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Scorpion.
Boy!
A snake.
You are a little retarded.
Lion.
Well, what's the worst Zodiac you dated?
Oh shit, I'm motherfucking.
What?
Yes. Let's go.
That's not even. I don't remember anybody's birthday.
Zodiac.
I don't even follow Zodiac, so I don't know.
Oh no, you think it was.
Daddy, chill.
He's my first boyfriend.
Hey.
How's that been going?
Good.
Great.
I wasn't asking you how it's going. I'm asking you because I know you've already had a girlfriend before. So, what month is your ex's girlfriend? What birthday? Whatever.
What?
Do you what?
Know
the birthday? Yeah. This first.
August.
Yeah, so what's
are you
what?
You freaking look high.
He's tired.
You want to fight, bro?
Let's fight.
No.
Hey, okay. What? August zodiac sign.
How do
you spell
August?
Sit the fuck down.
I think it's a Leo. It's a Leo.
It's a Leo.
Cancer, man.
Cancer.
They got anger issues on my life.
Aries.
An Aries.
I hate
her. Wow.
Cancer,
wait, what'd you say? Say it one more time for the camera.
He said my ex is cancer and he's in jail.
Cut the cameras.
Libra? What do you say?
Libra?
Yeah, Libra. Yeah.
Tortoise. Mine was a cancer.
Hey, what's the motherfuckers that's born in September?
I got you, fam.
But one of them motherfuckers.
Aquarius, bro.
Cancer, them bitches crazy.
All of them.
An Aquarius.
And Carius.
Wait, okay, why?
I don't know, like, them bitches is weird. Oh.
You just said what he said?
Yeah. Gotcha, bitch!
How is that?
The worst zodiac sign I dated? That I won't recall, but the worst girl I dated? The worst girl I ever dated was Braylee.
Who?
Braylee.
Okay, what month was she born?
July or August.
Okay, whatever that is, it'll just be popped up on the screen. That's whatever that horoscope, that's the worst thing he's dated.
Cancer. I don't get the question.
Have you ever dated? Okay, what was your ex's birthday month?
Look at this dude.
Oh, it was
So you are lying.
No, it was September, yeah.
Okay. No boyfriend.
No boyfriend.
No problem.
I never dated.
I'm single, not
Sagittarius.
Sagittarius.
I don't know how to say it. Sagittarius.
There you go. There you go. Okay, come back.
Libra.
Do you fucking know?
Daddy, chill.
What December. Month? December? Hey! What's in December? Sagittarius. I mean,
shut your stupid ass.
Sagittarius.
She sounds retarded, too. Just like her.
Oh!
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck you do that for?
I don't know.
There's a Capricorn.
A Gemini. All
right, I'm finna get disrespectful in this motherfucker. Look.
Don't try to come at that. Don't try to come at me. You don't disrespect them Gemini.
Okay.
And a what?
A Libra.
What about you?
A Libra? I meant to say Leo.
A Gemini.
Bitch, you ugly as fuck.
Don't ever try and come at my Gemini. Anyways.
I don't know.
What month was your ex or whoever?
December?
Okay, whatever that is.
I don't know.
It started with the S.
Second titties? Oh, yeah, that's December. That's December.
Second titties? I don't know. I haven't dated many people.
Well, like, just one person that was the worst out of zodiac signs.
I never asked. I don't know.
Me either.
Oh my god.
Do you know your ex's birth month?
No.
Oh wow. What about you? Do you remember your ex's birth month?
Huh?
No.
January, February, March, April, May. Come on, pick one.
We don't know, honey.
We don't know.
Yeah, I don't know, bro. The scorpion one?
What month? What month?
May.
May. Brianna!
December.
Right here,
nigga.
Right here.
Wait a damn minute.
Right here.
Oh, nigga, you gay.
I don't know zodiac signs, to be honest with you, man.
You got Libras, you got Leos, you got Geminis, you got Sagittarius.
Maybe a Virgo. I don't know.
Hold on. December.
Sagittarius?
What?
Sagittarius.
Why?
She cheated on me with a lesbian.
Chai.
With a lesbian?
Yeah.
You weren't treating her right?
I was treating her right. She was just cheating for no reason.
Oh my god.
And I wouldn't really talk.
They pussies.
Oh.
They're just way too clingy.
It's one exact thing somebody's done that Aries has done to you.
He forgot my name.
You're fucking lying. Let me see.
Let's just say he had a small thing. He had a small package.
Oh!
He had a small thing.
Oh my god!
He had a small package.
Uh oh. Wait. Oh no. Oh wow.
The bitch put a knife to my throat.
Wait a minute.
Oh.
That bitch put a knife to my throat.
Get the suit.
Like I said. Fuck the Gemini.
Fuck you too, bitch.
They're disrespectful.
They don't know how to act.
Crazy.
They talk too much.
Them motherfuckers don't play.
They try to bite you.
Who?
They stink, nigga.
Oh, that's nasty.
Why what?
Why? You idiot. Why is it the worst?
She's not the worst. She's just the only one I remember.
Oh, so she was the best?
No.
The best and the one with the treasure chest. So what's one thing, one bad thing about one of your exes?
We never talked.
What are you doing with the girlfriend anyways with your age? Stand up.
Why are you bullying me?
And with your height, how are you getting girlfriend? Sit down.
Yeah? Bitch!
Who are you pushing? Yeah? What is up?
Fuck.
She was annoying.
Damn. Fair. Oh, hell no!
Because they're bad. They wouldn't stay out of trouble.
Shut your stinking mouth, bitch!
No, literally the same thing.
Oh.
Why did you not like them? Oh, I'm not gonna say because people are gonna find it. Like they know.
Okay, look, one of my exes is a Cancer. He be mad over the stupidest shit. Mm-hmm. He loses a paper and fucking punches a locker.
Because they're toxic.
Well, duh.
Okay, what about you?
Yeah, toxic.
What they do to you?
They're just not straight. Like,
they're not straight, but you're.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Because they're two-faced.
They're not.
Two-faced how?
I don't know, because they just is. Like, their moods just change.
Boy! Which one? The other ones?
A Gemini.
Don't ever try that.
They cheaters.
What are you?
A Sagittarius.
I think he's talking about you, but he doesn't want to say it.
I don't cheat. I do my homework.
Yeah, homework in the men. Oh!
Damn, bro. You got the whole squad laughing.
Who are you doing video? Hi everybody, we
done with this video.
Bro, I'm still in the same spot as my intro. Don't play, because I'm too lazy just to go somewhere else. All right, anyways, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and watch all my other videos and share with your friends. And we got the cameraman, Herbert, you know, back in this boy. This boy stood in the rain for y'all. Herbert, let him know.
I stood in the rain.
Okay, anyways, we love Herbert. We love Herbert and everybody else. All right, yeah, we out.
Step row on three, step row on me. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, step row.
Black girls, because they black.
nigga next to me in the pit.
Just been such a blast, and I've just been honored. Like,
did you hit 1K?
You deserve this, you know, get your views up.